You know, if we have, you know, 1 in 10,000 side effects, that's, you know, way more, 700,000, you know, people who will suffer from that. And that actual decision of, okay, let's go and give this vaccine to the entire world, governments will have to be involved.
But you have no constitutional right to endanger the public and spread a disease, even if you disagree. You have no right not to be vaccinated. You have no right not to wear a mask. You have no right to open up your business.
Wait, can I stop you?
No right
not to be vaccinated? Meaning if they decide you have to be vaccinated, we have to be vaccinated?
Absolutely. And if you refuse to be vaccinated, the state has the power to literally take you to a doctor's office and plunge a needle into your arm.
The Constitution is an interesting document, but my sense of right and wrong doesn't come from the Constitution.
That comes around, he's not going to be using his legal talents to get you out of bondage. He is using every bit of his legal talent to put you in the bondage of his ideology.